great to see everybody out here. We got thousands of people out here for the fight against ALS. Thank you so much.
Today is the Fiesta 5K. It's to raise awareness and money for ALS.
I mean, this is a great event for us. You know, we're all excited to come out here to run this 5K with everybody. This is a great cause, and we're all excited for it.
As a team, we're never really in Baltimore that much, so it's good to come out and interact with the fans and the people supporting us up here that really don't get to see us that much, and also just to be able to, you know, be around them and run with them, and everybody come out and support a great cause.
2050 right there, nice. On that clock, so it might be a little less too.
Go.
Happy.
Thanks, man. We were running the whole way, but then he was getting kind of slow, so I just started speeding up. What happened was I started getting in front of Hug, and I felt bad, so I tried to slow down, you know, make sure he got some support. I didn't want to leave him out here with people that he didn't know. I had to make sure he was okay, take care of him.
Well, I felt pretty good because I won, so mission accomplished.
As a team, you know, it's a good time to bond over the summer, and no one's really around, so that's where we get our chemistry and stuff like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, definitely.
Signed his book to him as well.
This is part of how we get out in the community and get the guys integrated into community.
National Champions 2002.
We make it around a workout, but really the intent is to get out and to meet people and do something for a great cause.